New information on a crash that shut down Sherman Avenue in New Haven this morning. The fire department says a car T-boned another vehicle and rolled over. 7 people were injured. They're going to be okay, though, officials say. 1 person did flee the scene.